going on, everybody? Thank you for tuning in to another edition of On the Road to Victory. I am your host, Jimmy Smith, and I hope you're all having yourselves a great Thursday. It's a little bit later here, and look, we're playing a West Coast team, so as much as I want to rag on them for not getting out this information, I get it, but these injury reports might be a little bit later this week. Keep that in mind. So the game status report, I always try to make it as soon as it comes out, but yeah, we'll see tomorrow when that game status report will come out, but just stay tuned. Now, I wanted to do top matchups tonight, but now it's just going to jack up the algorithm, so I'm going to post that early tomorrow. You can watch that one early. Friday afternoon, you'll get the game status report, and then Friday night is Fan Friday, of course. So looking forward to talking to you live then, but this is not a live one. Still love to hear your thoughts, any comments, questions that you have, get them in here. But let's talk about the injury report for both teams for today. And the Eagles got a couple things to talk about here. So, you know, we're very excited to get our safeties back, both Sidney Brown and Justin Evans. You see Sidney Brown limited again today. Justin Evans, a full participant. Now, Britton Covey came back. It was in a limited capacity, but that's a great sign going forward. Doesn't mean he will be cleared from that concussion protocol and playing, but it is a step in the right direction. If not, we talked about Alamide Zaccheaus taking that punt returner role. But you got Cox here. They're talking about him missing this game. Most likely going to be back the next week. So that's great news. Then you got Cam Jurgens. He should be out for several weeks, they've said. That's unfortunate, but we're hoping we get him back as soon as we can. Marlon Tupelo missed again with a tricep injury. If he's out, we talked about this. Kentavious Street, Moro Ojomo, going to get a chance to step it up. We already know Jalen Carter, Jordan Davis, and Milton Williams are going to eat. They've been doing it this whole damn season. So just some more extended reps for them and those guys. So we'll keep our eye on that. And then Quez Watkins, a full participant. So it looks like he will be good to go for this Sunday. Now, yesterday with the Rams, didn't really have an injury report. Just took all the information I was able to find from reporters. But they didn't come out with their report till like after 8 o'clock. It is a little after 7:30 now. Who knows how long with this internet not working today it's going to take to upload. Could be half hour, an hour. It could be 8:30 by the time this comes out. So we'll see. But let's talk about the Rams injury report here. Got the actual list and what's going on with these guys. So we'll talk about all the names here. They're starting left tackle, Alaric Jackson. I've let you guys know. And tomorrow you'll see the updated practice squad. A couple of names and the guy, Joe Noteboom, who took his place last week, he could miss the game too because he didn't practice both days. So both Alaric Jackson and Joe Noteboom missing practice the past 2 days. So maybe Zach Thomas goes in at left tackle again, and, oh, that won't go well for them. But you see Deshaun Johnson there, did not practice again. Cooper Kupp, a full participant again today. They had him listed yesterday as limited, but their coach said he was full. So I'm going with what their coach says. O'Shawn Mathis, who also was designated to return off of IR. He had a full practice today. He was limited yesterday. So great signs for both of those guys getting designated, and they'll probably come off of IR and play this week. Now, you see, we mentioned Noteboom. Now there is Roseboom right after him. He was limited today, so that's a step in the right direction for their starting linebacker. Ben Skoronek there, he was limited yesterday, full today. Stafford, good to go with that hip, full practices both days. Kyren Williams did not practice yesterday. He was limited today. So that's all that is going on with the Rams there. And I'm going to keep you up to date tomorrow. I'll have that game status report. Whenever it comes out, you'll know who's out, who's questionable. And it comes with an updated depth chart for both teams. So you can see who will be starting in their place. If they're already out, if they're a questionable guy, you'll see who might be the guy taking their place. So I'll see you then. But until then, I'm Jimmy Smith, and this is On the Road to Victory. If you got anything from this, do me a favor. Hit that like button down below. You can always subscribe. I really cannot thank you all enough for your support. Would love to hear from you. But if not, hope to hear from you tomorrow. Have a good one. Tomorrow is the weekend, baby. So effing close to Eagle Sunday. I can almost taste it. But have a good one, guys. Stay safe out there. And as always, go Birds!